What's going on, guys? Sin for the win here, and we're going to be doing a Civilization 5 series as we're waiting for Civilization 6 to come out, which is like in another month or so. I should have actually checked the release date so I wouldn't sound like a complete idiot. Alright, so the Civilization we're going to be doing is one I'm not too familiar with, but I think we're going to be okay with it. Montezuma the Aztecs. I kind of wanted to have a semi-war-based playthrough, so gains culture for the Empire for each enemy unit killed. I think that'll be pretty good. Their unique unit is the Jaguar, which it's a very early game unit, so we're not going to be using it for too long, but it's got some unique promotions, basically, from the beginning, so we'll probably get a few of those near the beginning before we move into the next era, so that we can have those promotions as we upgrade them. And the Floating Gardens is actually a pretty decent special building as well. So we're going to be playing on Immortal. Epic game pace, which is what I'm used to now. I believe I used to play in Standard, but I like Epic. It kind of gives more time to... it's actually good for wars and things like that. And yeah, I'm used to it now, so I'm going to be doing that. I think I'm going to do... I have it set for Shuffle. Actually, I'm going to do Fractal. I like Fractal. Fractal's a really neat map setup. It gives you a lot of cool options with it. Standard map size, everything like that. And I think everything else is good to go. Yep. Alright, so let's get into it.
Welcome, O Divine Montezuma. We grovel in awe at your magnificence. May the heavens shower all manner of good things upon you all the days of your life. You are the leader of the mighty Aztec people.
Shut up. Alright, here we go. So, mine a hill. Alright, that is a hill. And on the river, so that's pretty decent. Let's see. Citrus in range, wine in range. A lot of jungle. I'm not extremely keen on the jungle. It's decent, but... Grasslands, yeah, I wish I kinda had some wheat in range, but let's see. I like the start. I don't think I'm gonna move city locations. I can't really see any other in range, and I kind of like the hill for the extra production, so we're going to go with that. Alright. Switch there. Alright, and I'll probably be locking a lot of tiles, at least in the beginning, while I can. then it kind of gets a little difficult for me to micromanage as well, and pick up pottery, of course. Gotta get that shrine out early, start getting, that religion going. I mean... faith, for the most part. I don't even know if I'll be able to get a religion. It gets pretty hard to get religions and such as you get into the higher skill levels, because the AIs, they're decent. We'll see. There we go. Alright, so we got a ruin and natural wonder. Okay, that's pretty decent wonder. 2 food, 4 faith, a couple happiness, alright. Got some gold from the ruin, not terrible. I would have preferred culture. I think I could actually settle that. That's actually pretty close. Yeah, it's actually pretty close to where I spawned, so wouldn't be too bad. We'll see. All right, gotta find my neighbors, man. Who are my neighbors? All right, we got another ruin in range. That's good. That's kind of... I'm a little weirded out that I didn't find any neighbors yet. Oh, all right. Free technology, not bad at all. Archery, so we could pump out some archers for defense or offense. Either way. Man, this is... where the hell is everyone? I feel very isolated. I'm not sure I like that. I kind of wanted to kill someone immediately, and there's no one here. Alright, so... I just, like, checked the players. I'm like, I didn't, like, mess up settings or anything. Okay. Very weird. Okay, we got another ruin. Where the hell is everyone? I'm kind of starting to think I might not be able to have an early war here. I have plenty of room to expand. There's a big mountain range over here, which is very interesting. Map, come on. Where's my culture? I'll go that way. So we got plenty of ruins. Alright, population. That's actually decent. Yeah, we'll work these for now. Okay, there's a city-state. I'll probably jack a worker from the city-state, because they're nice for giving free workers. But yeah, this is really weird. We're on turn 10. I haven't found another civilization. Okay, another natural wonder. All right, and we're the first one to find this city-state as well. Oh my god, am I isolated or what? All right. Mount Sinai. That's pretty cool. Yeah, we have two natural wonders very close. I think I'll probably settle both those locations. I mean, well, Mount Sinai is not the greatest, but it's still decent. I mean, it's a lot of faith. Very weird. Where the hell is everyone, man? Oh, there we go. Oh, Gandhi. Oh, God. What's up? Gandhi. I'm going to take that guy out early if I can. I hate Gandhi. Okay, so this looks like the end of the continent. Interesting. I'll have to explore north. Get that scout out of there. Oh, I see a wonder. You probably... There's no way you didn't get that. Oh, they're going to get it anyway. Oh, and William. All right. So, where the hell are you guys? Okay, there's William. All right. Okay. Yeah, I need to go north. I do want to steal a worker. Doesn't look like... I don't think they have one out yet, so that's all good. After the monument, I do need the granary and the shrine. So probably get the shrine first. Doesn't look like I'll have much problem. I just lost my train of thought right there. Whatever. What was I going to say? Oh yeah, from like any like religions trying to put pressure on me. So if I do get a religion, I'll be able to keep it on most of my cities. Okay, what do we need? I think we need calendar next. Yeah, I might have to create my own worker. Because there's so much I want to do. I want to get Jaguar out because there's special promotion and such. And I don't really want to use this scout to sit around and steal a worker, but I might have to. Yeah, I'll kind of move him around a little bit, have him mosey around, see what's up. Are we on an island? I'm not sure. Shouldn't be, it's fractal. I mean, yeah, I think it might snake over more in that direction. But yeah, it was a very interesting start. Very isolated. Did I just see a city? Is that Gandhi right there? He might be actually closer than I thought. Alright, interesting. Oh, city-state, alright. Yeah, I want to get that worker, though. Oh, shit, is he protect... Don't be protecting him, please. Okay, good. But I should go back and see if I could jack a worker from... Or I could steal one from Gandhi. I could actually just steal Gandhi's. Although, no. He probably has quite a few warriors out right now. And that might not be the best idea. I still haven't gotten my social policy. That's not good. Really wanted to get the tradition opener, but... Yeah. Alright, go over here a little bit. Yeah, I wanted to scout that. Alright, yeah. Actually, we might be on an island right here. Three people on an island, so... I'm gonna conquer that pretty quick. Alright, let's go back to that city-state. Try to steal its worker. It'll be mad at me for a while. But there's other city-states. No one's which one is he protecting? Really don't know. Alright, probably start with the shrine. Yeah, we'll go with the shrine. Yeah, I wonder if that is his cat. Oh, hi. Not sure if that is his capital or not, but... Yeah, it looks... Actually, that's definitely got to be his capital. Yeah, so, I am pretty spread out. I mean, Gandhi is relatively close to me, so I'll definitely be taking him over. A lot of flatlands, so it'll be easy to get an army in position to take it. Okay, it might snake up this way. I'll try that. Actually, this is my Jaguar. I'm gonna probably start bringing the Jaguar home for defenses from barbarians now. And then I'll send the scout up as soon as I can steal this worker. I don't see the worker yet, so let me start bringing him down. And we'll see. What's going on? Where's your worker? He really needs to get that worker out. Uh-oh. Am I going to be able to sneak through here? Is this border is going to cut me off? I really hope your borders don't cut me off. Trespassing in Mogadishu, no one cur. I'm gonna steal a worker from him anyway, so there we go. Finally get the tradition opener. Ugh, that's why you really want to get culture from a ruin. I got fairly unlucky. I found what, 4 or 5 ruins and I didn't get culture. I did get the population, which is cool, but I... Yeah. Alright, so... Just want to keep growing here. Once I finish that shrine, I'll probably get out a settler. And I think over here is probably the best location to settle. That's another reason I want to bring my jaguar back. He's got to give an escort to my settler. I could just go this way, yeah. Oh, never mind. I didn't think that would be a mountain tile. Very interesting mountain range over here. I'm very well protected, like, in case William... Well, I don't think William would get any funny ideas try to come over here. But it does create a bit of a choke right here. Pretty cool. Yeah. I'm definitely going to take Delhi. Definitely. I hate Gandhi, especially in the late game. Because he'll just be that guy. He'll just nuke you out of nowhere. I've only had a couple people nuke me first. Gandhi has nuked me first. Babylon has nuked me first. And, of course, Genghis Khan has nuked me first. But everyone else seems to, like... I've had Rome, like, threaten me with nukes all crazy, but he never used them until I used them. But by that point, didn't matter. Game was over. Get out your worker, Mogadishu. What are you doing? He's going to be protected by the time I freaking... Ugh. Please don't be protected. Good. Wait. I was just looking at ally. Is he protected by anyone? I actually don't know. I probably should have checked that. But I don't think it's... Because ally doesn't matter. Oh, whatever. Okay, what next? What do we need? Animal husbandry would be good. I kind of do want to see where horses are in the map, so we'll go with that. Mining, probably next. Yeah, we're not doing too hot in score, but that's fine. Come on! Give me your freaking worker! It's annoying. Alright, so yeah, the shrine's gonna be done. We'll get out a settler, we'll escort him. I'll keep checking, like, every turn, because I want the worker. And I think I'm definitely going to settle somewhere here. I might scout a little bit with that guy while I'm waiting. Probably should get rid of some of the fog down here as well, but... God damn, Mogadishu. Lag. Alright, so... Yeah, we'll get out that settler. Let's see if we could speed up the production at all. 18 turns. What are you doing? Yeah, I was going to say, sometimes the... Yeah, that's actually all the production I can get, which sucks. I could buy a tile. Is that worth it, though? I don't really know if it would save that much. Could have that guy unemployed. It'd be 16 turns. That's a thought. Yeah. Alright, I'll do that, actually. 16 turns for that settler. Not too bad, but... Ugh. I'm really debating buying that tile, though. No. We're good. I'll just have that guy unemployed. Mogadishu, seeking investors. Yeah, I'm seeking a worker. Holy crap. Oh, wow, this is... Okay, I can get a coastal city, actually. Ooh, there's fish. Okay, this is gonna be a hell of a city. Right here, I'm thinking. Grassland hair, plus I'll get an observatory. Holy crap, that's going to be an amazing city. Yep, okay. Wait. Am I unhappy? Declaration of friendship? Yeah, we could. I'm not going to be attacking you. What the hell just happened? What? Why did you switch up my tile assignments? Seriously? The hell was that about? Not too sure why it did that. Alright, well, I guess I'll have to work a random... Why the hell? That's... Oh, maybe I didn't lock them. That's probably why I didn't lock the tiles. Because I shouldn't... It says stagnation. There's no way I'm starving, so... Screw them. Alright, oligarchy. I don't know. It's very rare I leave citizens unemployed for extra production, so I could just be completely wrong, but... Anyway, dude, that's actually such a good city location. Two fish in range. Copper, sheep, tangerine, or citrus, tangerines. Camp. Oh, yeah, that's going to be a fantastic city. I got to settle that quick. Which is why I want the frickin' settler out ASAP. Yeah. Alright, get him back here a little bit. Come on, Mogan. Oh my god. Am I gonna have to recruit that worker on my own? I might. Yeah, I'll be your friend as well. Yeah, I need a worker. This is... Ah, come on. Give me a worker. Alright, whatever. Taking forever to get that worker. Yep. We're all good friends for now. Alright, animal husbandry. Coolness. New tech. Mining would be good. Writing might actually be a slightly better. To get the libraries. I don't necessarily need mining yet. Because all I need really is... Well, actually, I do need to clear forest. Or, no, jungle right there, huh? Yeah, so that... okay. Yeah, actually, I need to go mining first, probably. There we go. Just so I have that unlocked. Come on, Mogadishu! Maybe they got their worker stolen. Oh my god, did they get their worker stolen? I'll have to check that now. I'm thinking they might have gotten their worker stolen by the barbarians, because that's a little too much right now. No, that thing's gone. I mean, someone else could have jacked the worker, but not sure. I have to scout down here anyway. I'll check back on Oh, don't tell me. No, that's an archer. Still no worker, huh? Okay, there was a city-state down here. I knew I should have scouted. I could steal it from the... Wait, they're probably being protected. Doesn't look like it. Actually, don't know. Are they protected? I thought there was something that popped up if they were protected, but I'm not seeing it. So, I'll just jack her from these guys. Screw Mogadishu. And screw everyone else's opinion of me. I'm just going to conquer them anyway for right now. Alright, we're good. I was just checking a map, see if I needed to do anything. Yeah, I'm going to jack that worker right there. I could even... I'll steal a second worker from city-states. I don't care. I'll trespass all day, steal some workers, declare war. Oh, fucking A, of course. Well, you know what? Screw India. No, whatever. I don't care about India. I plan to take them over. Yep, they're pissed. Make peace. Deal with it, Gandhi. I don't like you anyway. I need that worker. So relations might not be great. But... It's gonna be alright. We withdraw immediately. Yeah, he's pissed. Oh well. Trespassing in Mogadishu. He still doesn't have a worker. I'm gonna jack one from him too, man. I don't care. Bring him back. Settler's gonna be done 7 turns. Make sure my tile assignments are still good like I wanted them. Yep. Alright. Come on. Yeah, they had to have gotten their worker stolen. So now they're slowly producing another one. And I'll just steal that one too. Alright, so I'll probably start getting farms. I should move into that tile. I could build a farm on this tile. I probably should, actually. Well, yeah, it's got the fresh water, so I mean, I guess I could get food and production from the tile, so that wouldn't be too bad. So, oh, it's only going to be +1 food. Yeah, screw that. No. I'll have him protect the worker for now. Need this settler out. Yeah, he's got his second city, Rotterdam. They are targeting a nearby encampment. Well, they're pissed at me, so I'm not going to do that quest, because they're just going to be pissed at me the whole time. Actually, I'm going to move you into the city. Get ready for the settler. Okay. Mining's done. Where's... Scout. I should just send that scout to explore, man. One worker is probably going to be good enough for now. I was hoping he would get it out pretty quickly, but I need to go explore with the scout since he is... That's actually what he's there for. Writing, or should I go for masonry to clear? I was thinking of marsh. I'd have to get bronze working to clear the jungle. I don't need that quite yet. I'll go writing and then probably bronze working. Yeah. You're good in there. Okay. Pantheon founded. Okay, so India is probably going to get a religion. Oh, hey. Barbarian encampment. I'm going to need an archer out after this settler. And I need more jaguar as well. Yeah, I'm gonna have an early war, but I don't know how early quite yet. Oh shoot, did they settle? I need to get by that border before it goes by, closes in on them. All right, so here comes a settler. I need to get him over here. I think that's gonna be where I settle. I don't see a better location than that, really. All right, settler, you're moving. Jaguar, you're gonna escort him. All right, granary. I really think I should get that archer out. Yeah, we're gonna get the archer out. Yeah. Reset tiles. Hold on, let me redo my assignments. Food production. Yeah, I'll go food. I need the city to grow. Actually, do I want? Yeah. There is another two food tile. I might switch it to. I wouldn't gain any gold. I'd lose production. Yeah, no, we're gonna grow. I need the city to grow. Archer will take 12 turns. That's good enough. Oh, don't tell me I'm gonna be cut off. I don't want to be cut off by those mountains. I'm actually gonna go down this way. It'll be quicker. All right, another policy. We can get legalism. Sweet. So there we go. I think that will appear. Oh, since I don't have the tech yet. But when I get the tech for... What is it? I think it's philosophy. Yeah, no. Drama and poetry. Yeah, it'll give me a free amphitheater when I get that. And then the other cities will get the free monument. But that's fine. Alright. Yeah, this barbarian camp's still there. It doesn't matter. He can't get my settler. And I am cut off. Alright, and there's another city-state over there, but I'm completely cut off. I have to go around here to get through there. That's what I get for screwing around with my scout trying to get a worker. Awesome. Yeah, gonna go slow. Now that the game is telling me to settle up here. Somewhere. And I don't really see the benefit of... Well, I'd get another sheep in range. But I wouldn't lose a sheep, but... I wouldn't have an observatory. I kind of want an observatory. Yeah, I kind of want the observatory. Alright, scout, let's see if we can get you through another way. Man, it's a bit of a slow start. I'm not liking how isolated I was. And... Okay. Oh, shit. He's going over here to settle. Oh, he's settling aggressively toward me. Alright. If you want to play it like that, Gandhi, we can. Alright, yeah. We're blocked off by a mountain. That's very weird. Looks like the continent continues, but it's blocked off by a mountain tile. Very weird. Alright. Cool. Alright, the worker's still working on that. Mogadishu still not too happy with me. Alright, cool. Alright, get this guy back here. I'll probably have to take out that barbarian camp. Alright, he's done. Done with that. I'm gonna need to get this wine up ASAP. Because we're gonna be at zero happiness when we get this. So we might drop into unhappiness a little bit. I did want that farm, though. I'm not working it. That's dumb. Yeah, I should have waited to hit next turn. Okay. There we go, work that farm immediately. And that should be good. Yeah, we're actually going to drop into unhappiness for a while. 8 turns, it won't be too bad. Archer's going to be out relatively soon. Alright, one more quick look. I'd have an observatory anyway, because, yeah, the freaking... It would count as that, but... I'm not losing anything... Yeah, no, I'm not really losing anything. I would gain some river tiles, but... No, I'm not... Except it'd be hard to get a worker over here. Well, I just need optics. 2 fish. I'd have 2 fish either way. The only thing I am gaining is an extra sheep. True. But I kind of like the hill. Yeah, I'm just going to settle there. Alright. I kind of like that location. Plus, I didn't want to waste much more time there. All right, and I could work. Yeah, I could work that immediately. So beautiful. Oh yeah, work on the shrine. Already has a monument. That's nice. I'll probably settle one more. Oh, what a dick. Yeah. One more location. Probably somewhere. Oh yeah, up here. Up here. This is a nice, very good production city. Maybe I could get another observatory, but I kind of want to settle it on the river. Like here, I can get bananas, deer. I can't quite get that. Oh yeah, I can. I would loot. No, oh yeah. That's probably my third city location, and then I'll work on National College because I'll get two unique luxuries as well. So that's good. After this, nah. I don't know if I wouldn't want to do it directly after this archer, although it would be good to go wide. Kind of want to get rid of this barbarian camp. Is there a quest for that? Hopefully not from you. No, probably not. They want tribute. They want gold. Screw it. I don't like the barbarian camp here, so I'm going to start working on it. Okay. Yeah, get this scout up there. See if I can find anyone else, or if we are indeed a little bit secluded. Yeah, I'm actually, when I look at the possible city locations, we do have a few good city locations. So, I'm really hoping India doesn't come over here. Like, yeah, that would be really bad if he starts coming over here. I want this location. It's such an easily defended location, too. It's ridiculous. Oh, hello, hand axe. My archer's going to be out in two more turns. So hand axe shouldn't get too much work done over here. Oh, he looks like he went away anyway. All right, so we got writing done. Probably now we're going to go with bronze working to find iron on the map. There we go. We're going to move up here. Delhi's doing all right. 4 pop. Amsterdam's got 5. Okay. It's coming along. All right. There we go. Yeah, this is very weird mountain range stuff over here. I could see a city-state, but it looks like it's going to be blocked. I can get a pantheon. Okay, cool. Citrus. A lot of citrus. Maybe the plantation thing? Is that one still available? Extra food from plantations? Because I think that does count as a plantation when you get it on citrus, I believe. So, is that still going to be here? Plus one food from plantation. Come on, or something from plantation. I think that's actually culture from plantation. Yeah, that's my bad. Doesn't look like it's here. Oh, man. Yeah, what's taken, actually? I don't even know what's taken. From camps. Yeah, culture from plantation is taken, so... Damn. That sucks. I really wanted that, because I would have so much. But, is there anything for citrus? I can get citrus, the citrus one. Where is it? Yeah, I can get Sun God. Sun God isn't bad either. Yeah, we're going to go Sun God. Alright, there we go. Alright. Where'd you go? Down here, work the horse. Will it mess up my archer? No, it won't mess up my archer if I go there. There we go. Yeah, I want food. There we go. Archer's going to be out.
Yep.
We'll accept embassy. I should get one with Gandhi too, I guess. Doesn't really matter. Alright. Let's bring this guy down here, actually. No, okay, it's not cut off. Rock of Gibraltar right here. It's such a weird map right now. Such a weird location for that wonder. Interesting. Alright, go with the library. Yeah, I'm not focusing on wonders too much right now. I might in a bit, but I don't know. I'm kind of hoping Gandhi builds a few for me in Delhi. He can sometimes tend to spam some wonders. We'll see if he does that in this game. Yeah, there's Tyre. Target. What camp are you targeting? That one over there. Eh. Don't really have a unit to go handle that right now. Okay. How many more turns till this is done? A couple more turns, I think. Alright, so... yeah, once the shrine's done... oh, wow. Yeah, this place needs to grow. Once that shrine's done, though, I'll get the library. I need to settle that. Ooh, yeah, I need the... well, I might have to buy the library in the new city. Yeah. I'm sorry, I'm thinking aloud right now, trying to think how I could get a good time National College. Because I think I need to get a... needs to be a three-city National College. Prague. Is that you up here? Yeah. Can't do it right now, man. Alright, let's get rid of them. Boom, get myself some culture. That's nice. Encampment cleared for these guys. Oh, they did. Okay. Well, they don't hate us anymore. I actually should have waited on that. I didn't think they had the... thought it was for a different encampment, but apparently not. Whatever. Are you done here? Looks like you are. Okay. So I could bring... I'll scout around still. Yeah, he's done. Okay. What do I want next? Can't clear jungle yet. I could start connecting the horses to sell. Yeah, I'm gonna do that. Alright. So we're off to a pretty decent start. 11 turns to build that. That's fine. Yeah, we don't need the citrus yet. Anyone over there? Nope. I should actually try to snipe some barbarians with my archer, actually. Alright, hold on. Spearmen? No, they don't take away warriors. Sorry, I'm thinking about how to time my jaguars as well. Because I know I want to get a bunch out. Ooh, there's a worker in there. I know I want to get some out at least like 4 or 5 before swordsmen. Because I'll show you. They have a unique promotion, woodsmen. They go double through forest and jungle, which is very nice, especially for this start right here. I mean through our own territory mostly. I mean, if we started to go over here, yeah, for attacking, it's not the greatest. I mean, there's a couple areas, but yeah. In our own territory, it's going to be great. All right. Yeah, I'm going to get this guy back. Is there any boats out here to snipe? Nope, I don't see them. All right, shrine. Oh, this is... yeah, he's stagnant. My bad. Should have checked that. Yeah, keep him growing. You, can I get you home safely? Hopefully. Maybe after the library, I can get another settler, because I don't want India to steal this location, and he might. If he does, I'll take it and probably burn it so I could make my own. But, oh, hello. Oh, come on! One hit point left. Jesus. That's frustrating. Oh, man. Yeah, we're still at the bottom. But it's all good. William's actually at the top, so yeah, he's doing pretty decent. Who can shoot? Better not be the low HP guy. Nope. Whatever. Where'd that ship go? Come on. That's rough. I wanted that culture. Definitely wanted that culture. Alright, we need to go to war eventually. That's going to be huge, good culture spikes when we do that. Alright, the wheel. Let's see. Where should we go? Masonry don't really need quite yet. Trapping, not really. I think we should go philosophy. Yeah, need philosophy now. Alright. Embassy, sure. Yeah, we are very... actually, Yeah, I should have sent the scout that way. Oh, come on, get out of the way. That ship isn't coming back, is he? Okay, empty barbarian camp. Alright, free money. I'll take it. Yeah, we're actually not making any money right now, but that's no big deal. There we go, free encampment. You over here. Alright, shrine's in the works, library's almost done. Let's get this city to grow. Alright, so we can adopt another policy. Probably gonna go with growth. I need growth. Happiness, not really an issue right now. Especially with two unused citrus. But, yeah. Alright, and I think we're gonna end this one right here. So I hope you guys enjoyed this one. Remember to leave a like and a comment, and I will see you guys next time.